welcome back to another episode of Debt Ke Funde. In today's session, we are going to decode yield curves. So what are yield curves? Yield curve is an XY plot diagram wherein on X-axis there are maturities, whereas on Y-axis there are the interest rates. Using the yield curves, investors can forecast the interest rate, know the trade-off between the yield and the maturity, and can also help in identifying whether the security is overpriced or underpriced. Yield curves can take many shapes based on the economic situation. Let's try to understand some. The first one that we are going to discuss is the upward sloping yield curve. In this, the investor gets a higher interest rate for being invested for a longer period of time. This is an ideal situation of an economy and a rational situation wherein the higher tenure pays off a high interest rate in an economy. The next type of yield curve that we are going to discuss is the inverted yield curve. In this yield curve, the shorter tenure pays a higher interest rate compared to the longer tenure. This happens because there is low confidence or no confidence in the economy. This yield curve is taken as a leading indicator of an economic downturn in the economy. Next type of yield curve is the steep yield curve, wherein the longer term interest rates are higher than the shorter term interest rate, and this generally indicates the expansion in the economy or the beginning of the expansion in the economy. The only difference between the normal yield curve and the steep yield curve is that the interest rate differential between the short term and the longer term rates is higher in the steep yield curve compared to the normal yield curve. Let's have a look at a flat yield curve. This is a yield curve where the short tenure securities and the longer tenure securities are paying you the same interest rate, and there is no interest rate differential between the two maturities. This generally happens when the economy is in the transition phase and it is switching from the normal yield curve to the inverted yield curve or vice versa. The last type of the yield curve that we're going to discuss today is the humped yield curve. This is a curve which shows us that the medium term rates are higher than the shorter as well as the longer tenure. This is a very rare occurrence, and when we see such a curve in an economy, it indicates that there is going to be an economic slowdown in that particular economy. In summary, yield curves can be used as a leading indicator to gauge the health of the economy as well as to know at what point of the economic cycle are those economies. Thank you for being with us and stay tuned to know more about Debt Ke Funde.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.